let's look into the details of each key parameter. First one is obviousness, which deals with the originality of an idea, that is, whether an idea can easily be derived from existing prior invention or not. Making an idea non-obvious requires critical thinking, research work, domain knowledge, and better transformation of an idea from existing solution. So the question is, why many ideas fall under this category? Because you might be working on the same problem, which has the numerous solution available. So the hint is, find a new problem or find a better solution of existing one to overcome obviousness factor.